Okay, hey man, I'm back with another video, y'all. Today we're doing something different. We finna be trying Raising Cane's.
Y'all, I just hold it good, y'all.
Fast, I be seeing everybody from Texas. Y'all know we in Houston right now, so we had to come try that right quick. I never had it, you feel me? And I just got a little, I hope it good, fam. Like,
they lemonade, all right.
It's all right, I got a Sprite.
It ain't we Chipotle already lemonade, y'all know Chipotle lemonade.
We already on ordering shit. I'ma show y'all the menu right here.
I'm gonna try that, what you think? It better be good.
But yeah, y'all, so we finna try this right quick. And yeah, we're gonna be recording the whole time. I need to buy another memory card. Nah, wow. We good.
What?
Wait, it's not. The Houston females look good, gang. Anyway, man, we finna try this shit. What you got?
We got the same thing.
You got what I got too?
Yeah.
I thought you would at least try the sandwich thing.
No, but I should've.
You should've. Damn. Yeah, we gonna try the same shit. We could've ate at the same place, ain't like. But anyway, man, y'all, this mall straight up. Like, we gonna do this be in the mall, twin. We in the mall just chilling, bro.
Yeah, why they got Cinnabon? I could cry.
Right, we want Cinnabon. Houston, we don't have Cinnabon.
They probably got our food, cause he got
his. Okay, let's go see Drew. Yeah, I'm gonna catch y'all boy back when we finna try this shit, man. I got y'all. Stay tuned.
Season.
What the fuck? Ain't no season.
Shit,
I told you, bro. Boy, I'm finna be mad. I can look at my
drink. I got episode season salt.
Oh, damn, we need season. What about this shit now? Girl, I'm scared of dang. What the fuck is that?
Bro.
You want my bread, bro? I don't want no bread.
Nah, these probably got no season. Like.
Dude, this little ass plate. Dude, this a kid meal. We should have got Chick-fil-A.
Man.
Y'all, what the fuck is that? We should have got Chick-fil-A, bro. I got ketchup and shit. Dip my fries in. I told you they said that this shit don't be having seasoning. I told you.
Like, I guess you got a salt on it.
Oh shit.
Try this shit, man. You got chicken. You don't even look.
Y'all dead choosing. Y'all choosing this over Chick-fil-A, fam?
I thought it was that.
This is that.
Well, yeah.
I choose that.
They bad.
Oh, it actually good though. Y'all, this shit actually good.
This y'all good.
Wait a minute.
I might have to try that.
I don't know, that's y'all. I think I let it fool me.
I'm not asking for y'all.
Y'all, this shit actually good, man.
This
ain't nasty now,
y'all.
It ain't nasty. Okay, I fuck with it.
Huh?
It been hot for sure. Y'all, it been good. It been here. Real hot. I'm telling y'all. You know y'all already seen it. Y'all, it been good. It's a yo, this shit actually straight. It's like, it could use some seasoning, but it ain't too bad. It could use seasoning, y'all, but it ain't too bad, though.
I don't know.
Yeah, this shit actually good.
Taste that bread. You taste the bread?
I don't want that bread.
I don't think I want it. Ooh. Okay, I want this.
The fries could use some damn seasoning salt, I'll tell you that. These fries could use seasoning salt, fam. I definitely buy this shit again though. I definitely get it again.
You
yeah.
Yeah, I eat it again.
I'm choosing this over that. For sure. I'm definitely choosing this over Zaxby's. I can't even lie to y'all. Zaxby's be, I don't know, man.
Yeah, this tastes good.
I give it a 9, 8. I give it an 8.5 because the plate lit up. Like, you could have loaded me up with fries or something. It being stingy with fries. It's hot. That shit hot. Y'all, what the fuck? I'm fucking up.
What the hell they looking at?
Hmm. Yeah. They got me kind of girl. Oh, don't get you gone. When they ain't looking right here, they might snatch you up. Come in. Bad job, boy. I'm gonna show y'all
the video.
I might put it with it, wasn't I? Cat tea. They look at, I don't know what the world looking at. They all ugly as hell, for real.
He ugly too.
He look light-skinned, he trying to be seen, ugly.
Right! And look at, he's still looking.
Boy, ugly hair, man. Ugly. I hate when folks just look like, oh God, what y'all did? That shit. I don't know, they wasn't consistent to you, they could just be kidding. I'm just saying, nigga be looking, bitch, go talk. The hell? What the fuck? You need to move, yeah. Make it off it. Yeah, I'm sure y'all remember. I can't fuck this shit up. Back. Yeah, I'm done. I ain't gonna count on four. You four? I'm four. I ain't gonna count three. I'm getting there.
Look at my plate.
Damn! I don't mind my lips stay red because it is drunk, but as I move, Ace, come on, man. Yeah, as I was editing that video again. Anyway, as I was editing that video, y'all, I realized I did not end that video. I don't know what I was thinking that day. I was just out that day, man. But it's gonna be the end of that video, y'all. We rated that. I wanna say, cause I think I recorded, but I don't think it saved because of my storage, y'all. I don't really know. But I think we rated like an 8, 9 out of 10. I know we said it was better than Zaxby's though, for sure. It was better than Zaxby's, y'all. But in that video right here, y'all, it was 8 out of 10, 9 out of 10. Razor Cane is good. I ain't gonna keep it. It was good for sure. I will get it again. But I hope y'all like this video, man. I hope y'all like some different on the channel. I really want to see what y'all like, what y'all, besides pranks, man. I want to do other stuff besides pranks. So hopefully y'all like this video. You feel me? Hopefully y'all, yeah. But make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, man. We on the road to 100K, man. Appreciate y'all, boy. Gang.